Dwyane Wade celebrated his 39th birthday by posing nude for Instagram, and his kids were not happy about it. Let's dive in. Hi guys, it's Devin Howard. If you want to follow me on Instagram, you can find me there as @DevinHoward. Double check that you've subscribed to the Fumble, tap the bell for notifications, and don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Parents on social media can be so embarrassing, from posting their kids' humiliating baby pictures, to oversharing, to just, in general, being weird online. And kids always seem to dread the day their parents make an account on a social media app. But with Dwyane Wade and Gabrielle Union, they actually seem to be pretty cool on Instagram, especially as far as parents go. But Dwyane decided to post a photo in celebration of his 39th birthday, and it has his kids feeling absolutely mortified. In the picture, the former NBA player stood behind his wife, fully nude. He captioned the picture, "Birthday behavior, 39 is already looking up." Now, fans of Dwyane Wade are probably loving this. I'm sure they saved the photo, screenshotted it, and set it to their phone background. But his kids, on the other hand, were not happy to wake up and see a picture of their dad naked on Instagram for his 17 million followers to see. Zaire commented, "This isn't what I wanted to wake up to," with a vomit emoji. Zaya also chimed in writing, "Ayo, chill, I just got on." If my dad took to Instagram to share a photo of himself naked, even if he was pretty covered up, I would have the same reaction. And funny enough, the kids aren't the only ones who were surprised by the image. People were commenting things like, "Thought I was following the wrong page, you wild." Dame said, "Hey, come on." Another said, "Almost unfollowed you, freaky ass mother effer. Happy birthday, G." Safe to say, people are surprised by Dwyane's choice of upload, but hey, I guess if you got it, flaunt it? I don't know. What do you guys think of this image? Was it too much? What about Zaire and Zaya's reactions? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe and tap the bell. I'm Devin Howard for The Fumble, and I'll see you later.